we're back. Make sure I got some audio. Yep, I got audio. Very nice, very nice. All right, make sure the camera is clean. Here we go. Get it spinning. This is going to be, this is a wood hybrid. 0.47 baseball bats again. Oh, this is the purple. Artist choice again, 0.46 baseball bat. Love it. Love it, love it. Here we go. Blower on. Always got to check, even though I think I know what I'm doing. See what we're doing for a measurement here. We're at 0.52. Coming down. All right, let's see how we're doing there. We're going to leave it a little bit fat because we're going to, that's a 0.5 on the money. We're going to leave it a little fat, like I said, because we'll need to sand it down to that final grade or that final thickness. 0.49. Seems like I'm just taking off molecules. That's a 0.48. We want to get it down 2/100ths more, so it might be sanding for that one there. Forgot to make one over here. Look at that. that's interesting. A little bit of purple right there on that edge. That's cute. Feels weird. Feels like there's a lump, but it's not. It's just the way it grabs. All right. Oh, I forgot to measure. See how far we're getting down there. We're at about a 0.52 there, about a 0.47 and a half there, so that'll sand down. This is a little bit thinner. Stuff in the middle here, and it's somewhat clear, so we're going to be able to see in the inside of that. We do have to get it rounded, so that'll be the first thing we do. We're square all the way up to there, so let's do that first. Flat spot right in here. You know, I think we have enough room for vases. Never done a hybrid vases before. And I think we'll do reverse vases. Let's see how that'll work. Let's find the middle first, see if they'll fit. So there's our middle. Marked with the last vase we did, that might work pretty good right there. We're going to do reverse vases. This is going to be the bottom of our base here. Trim that up in a second. All right, now we're going to spread the top here a little bit. These will be the top of our bases. Need a little room in there to get the sandpaper. Shine it up nicely. cool. Let's do some finger measurements here. See where we're at. We're at 47. And we're at 46. Perfect on one end. So I gotta make these little, got a little square spot on there. Wood rot there. All right, that should do it. Looking fantastic. Time to finish it up. Let's see, what am I doing? Blower off. Let's get the diaper in place. The diaper and the under diaper. Actually, let's get our wood block out first. Let's get the regular sandpaper out now. That finishes up our wood quite a bit. Now I'm just going to make it smooth. That was a little bit of shaping. And now we're just going to smooth it out. Get all the bumps gone. All right. That feels good. On to the next one. Oops. Little ASMR, because there's nobody to talk to, just me, and I'm just doing the thing. So hopefully you're whipping while I'm not chatting. I think I need to refill my water bottle. Just a spit or two left in there. Yeah, sometimes, and I've never done vases in wood, but these vases look pretty cool in between the wood pieces. And they were just enough resin to make it pretty easy to do. I think if you had to do vases in wood, it might be quite the cutting challenge. Let's get this wrapped up, get here in the middle. And unfold the paper. Feeling nice, very smooth. Now, we are going to use the highest grit here now, just because I got resin in the middle. We didn't use it on the last wooden, didn't really need it, but I'll just do it all over this thing for consistency. Okay, let's get this middle thing here in between the reverse vases there. It's always the hardest part to get right in the middle there. But that's okay, we got it, looking good. All right, now, this is where we gotta do the old beeswax thing, which doesn't help the resin at all. So let me stick that one over there. We grab this one here, we're gonna wash and wipe off the wood. I think this is too wet. I forgot this was the wet one I'm wiping it off with. Then I'll grit the dry one. Alright, so it seems pretty clean. Toss that, get the other dry one. Now we gotta dry up the wood. Smoking warm. Alright, that's pretty good. Nice and warm now. Take that same one, turn the all the way down, turn the lathe all the way down, then we'll put some beeswax on here. Beeswax and oil combo type of thing. Now we'll speed it up and create some heat. Nice and hot, good. Soak that right up. There we go. And I'll just wipe all the rest of this off, because now we're going to polish up the resin. I've already done all of the layers of sandpaper, or all the levels of sandpaper. Now we just get to polish it up. Let me turn it down a little bit, a little high. All right, that should look pretty good. Let's see what we get here. Oh, heck yeah. That's a cool design. Very nice wood. Getting my fingers all over it. Beautiful. Beautiful. Very nice. Very nice. That's the first in this. It's too heated up. I can't get them out. Maybe I can. Okay, here we go. Whew, that was tight. Oh, yeah, they're slowly coming out. Oh my goodness, that is some kind of tight. All right, let's put these on the magnets there. All right, there's that one. All right, I'm going to do this. This is called Gryffindor Ice Design 0.47 Baseball Bat. Okay, let's get her spinning, blow her on. I'm going to refill my water bottle now before we get to the other part. Okay, here we go. 0.47. Do a little measurement. I know that's a little fat, but we're getting down our 0.52. Let's do a baseball bat end right now. Go. 9.49 and a half. Almost down there. That'll be it right there. Make a nice little baseball bat on there, looking good. Let's go to the other side. Got some yellow swirlies on the end, lots of cool dragon spit glitter in the middle. So let's do, we haven't done restraints in a long time, or I'm not even sure why we call them restraints. going so fast. Catch. nibble away little by little. Going to be a cute little lollipop, that looks like. Okay, blower's off. Blower is off, diaper is in. Where's my water bottle? Here it is, right behind me. Drop that one on the floor. Not going to recover that one. Carrie calls this the Gryffindor pen. It's got the yellow and the red. Still 79 in the garage over there by the door, so it's not too bad. 74 by the refrigerator, over by the door that goes into the house, because most of the heat emanates from the garage doors over there. But the AC is keeping the temperature nice in here. At 40% humidity, 79 is actually really nice. See that glitter already in there, that'll be pretty cool. Hands getting tired, man. Pushing on that sandpaper. No cramps. Keep hydrated. That's what I do. Keep hydrated. All right, that one looks good. Highest paper now. right, let's break out the boo juice here. Let me triple fold my polishing rag one more time. It is very pretty, very sparkly. A lot of glitter in that thing, or actually just the right amount of glitter. It's not too much, which is what I like. All right, now we got this one here, very colorful. I would call that the, oh, I don't know what that is. Gryffindor Ice, no. Captain Marvel Pen, no. Hybrid Wood Blank. Green Pink Prismatic, no. Strawberry, did I lose a paper? Oh yes, down on the floor. Okay, this one is Desert Sunset. Artist Choice 0.47 Baseball Bat. Desert Sunset, because of that right there, all that burgundy, purple, whatever the heck that is, red and yellow and orange, or orange and yellow, reminds me of a desert sunset. Okay, here we go. Up to speed, blower on. A little high on the tool rest there. .51 coming down. Because we're getting down near there. It looks like we're about a 0.475. Pretty close enough. Thank you. let's see how we're doing down there now. Looks like we're about a 0.49. Get pretty close. Okay, now, what do we got here? Beautiful swirls of color. We are going, let's just go Morse code on this baby. Calling all ham radio operators. Almost looks like a candy corn on this end over here. Chattery booger today. All right. I'm going to relieve some of this as I dive in with the round ones. That'll give me a little room to get this guy in here and not be so grabby. Beautiful. This is very colorful blank. It is. Okay, let's get the diaper in place. And I got the water right here to my side. Hot, hot, hot finger. Oh, she's over. Okay. Colorful. Some cool action happening right here we dug into, where it's all banging together and mixing a little bit without blending together. That's cool. That looks like quite the party in a pen right there. Okay, let me chamfer the ends here. All right, those three are taken care of. Now we got the last one of this group, and this is the strawberry and cream. 0.47 baseball, bat artist's choice, and it's already 4 1/4. Let's see. I've seen a lot of the inside of these. They look pretty cool. Make sure we're still recording. Yeah, it looks pretty good. We got audio. We're recording about an hour long so far. Not too bad. Not too bad. Okay, here we go. Blower on. About a 0.48 in the middle part there. We'll leave that alone. That looks like some strawberry ice cream right there. I wonder what's hiding in the middle there. I could get into that middle by... Oh... going for it, mustache. I want to get into the middle there. Let's see, that's 5 1/4. I swear that never looks like the center. Yep, I measure, and there we are to the black line. There we are to the black line. But it never looks like the middle. It always looks like it's one way or the other, but, you know, it is what it is. Okay, here we go. Wish I could have 2 middles. That just makes a big almond. It looks weird. Tear drop into that finger hole. You know, we measure the smallest part, but your finger never goes down there. Your finger is up on this part here. So that's why we do that. And then we make it nice and curvy, sexy up there where your fingers are going to sit. Make it a little bit like a teardrop. Doesn't take much, just a little shiver here or there. Alright, here we go. Break out some. I think this is the kind of resin finish that fills up the. Yeah, see that? It fills up the sandpaper. I don't know why it does that. It's just a Lumalite slow clear, but essentially fills up the sandpaper and makes it not terribly usable. Now, you could take a toothbrush and scrub your sandpaper clean. I'll show you. You got a good place to scrub against. And then you squirt the water on there and your sandpaper's sort of clean. But for all that energy, it's actually cheaper just to use another piece. They're only 3 cents a little square, roughly. All right, stepping up one here. Here we go. I love the mustache. Mustache and vases, my two favorite turning styles. Mustang shows off the most about what's inside a blank, like burl or the swirlies that we're going to see here. But the vases do a little bit of the same thing, not as broad because it breaks it up a little bit, but looks really cool and elegant. I think Sarah said that. Makes it elegant. Apparently I need to charge my remote. I'll leave that hang there for a bit. Apparently it was dead. Okay, that is super, super smooth. All right, where did my paper go? Try another one of those there, just in case. All right, now we bring out the polish. Every one of these particular ones I have done, it has looked like a strawberry sundae. Like you'd go to Dairy Queen and they would put out that soft serve ice cream into a cup and they'd drizzle all that strawberry syrup and a little bit of strawberries on there. And it would all just run together so deliciously. Here we go. Heck yeah, that looks like strawberry marble. That's what I'd call it. That looks almost like a vase. Well, if you cut that in half and set it on the counter, it could look like a vase. Very nice. Okay, let's take these over to the buffer. Let me take out the bushings here. Chamfer the holes. And switch the camera. Now I'm going to switch that camera and then I'm going to verify that it is still working. So I'm going to lay the pens down so I can see them. Turn it on, come back over here, and it is running, so we know we got some video there. All right, here we go. This one needs a little loaded here. Thank you. All right. One more. All right, and there are the four that we have done in this session. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. And we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.